2017, our Diamond Jubilee celebrations of St. Xavier's Boys Academy and the Boys Academy Past Students Association kicks off with an outstanding match between two of our veteran champions, Prakash Punjabi and the backhand.com, Atul Parikh. A minimum rally of 40 or 50 is to be expected, and this is really going to be a fight to the finish. I'm going to be refereeing to see that none of them skinch, and this match is played in the true spirit of the Boys Academy at the school hall. At the school hall where we have watched so many great champions mushroom and grow and achieve. Watch our veterans, national champions, Maharashtra champions, Mumbai champions, or then Bombay champions play today. Thank you.
First game, Atul Parikh.
inequality and egalitarianism that we suffered at Xavier's Academy. And the fairness, both of them have agreed to make it a 10-all draw match, two champions of, legendary champions of our school. Atul Parikh Prakash Punjabi. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming. Thank you. Thank you, Prakash. coming. Thank you very much. Champions, resident of Bapsa, Mr. Dalal, and the whole committee. We're doing a little walk through the school, back to those days, and we will make some people kneel down. Hi, Kamlesh. Come along. Good to see you. You're on camera. Kamlesh Modi, 1978. Pleased to be. Come. Let's take a walk. Come on, guys. Prakash and Atul, lead the way. Come on, Prakash. Come. Our champions going up. Come on, guys.
Yes. Yes. Yesterday you got around this.
I know, thank you.
The mistakes have been corrected.
Who's Rajan Baba?
Yeah. You don't know.
From Lucas?
No. 71.
Yeah. Did you give it to Rajan?
Give it to Sam. You forgot it.
Okay, yeah. Just to let you guys know, one of these is one man who fought the war at Kargil. Naman Kapadia took a bullet in his head to defend us. Nikin Pranjpe, COO, President Worldwide Unilever. Ankur Pandya, man who suffered cancer and inspired that, has done 60,000 cleft palate operations, fought the war against terrorism, still fights the war in terrorism as a plastic surgeon, decorated by the Queen of England in the UK, and Prince Charles. Among the others, all of them are fantastic human beings. Ambassador Deepak Bhojwani, Pinakin Patel, top end architect, late Nandu Bende, unfortunately was one of our best rock singers in Mumbai. Farooq Subedar is with Tata Sons. He's on the chart top there. Girish Mistry, man who lost his sensations below his legs at the age of 36 and recovered his whole life.
My
classmate, 75 badge, amazing human being, he'll come tonight. To mention a few others, Ajay Piramal needs not much introduction, he's your $1 million man. And when I talked to him, I told him, I said, do you know how many zeros there are at the end of 80,000 crores? He didn't know. Hemant Thakkar, doctor, Hoshan Hirani, great social worker for our school. Prashant Parikh.
You know him.
Yeah. And Deepak Prem Narayan he's getting the award today. Rajan Kirajan is getting the award today. They're all top notch people from our school, all of them understated who have grown up and become legends in their own right. And this is not even the tip of the iceberg among the achievers. I wish I could get them all and give them awards. Come.
Come.
Mahesh Mangani, top end swimmer. Come,
come, come. Yeah?
Come.
No,
when did
it start?
It started.
Guys,
7 years ago.
This is
7 years ago.
This is the junior school and KG and AG school. So we started from junior KG onwards. And the whole first floor, what was the library for them earlier? This was the library. Now it's become school.
Oh wow.
The classes.
Excellent. Oh, easy class, huh?
Yes.
Oh, oh.
Easy classes.
Good. Canteen is outside. Where we used to play the table tennis. Yeah, now that is coming to the evening. Oh yes,
she's
very active.
This is our, and I believe this is 61-year-old champion. Both of them are veterans of the school. Mr. Hemant Kanodia, Father Blaze, Pratap Kasbekar, Father Blaze, manager of our school currently. Now, shall we go on? Is Mary. She is with Kamlesh.
Okay.
Modi is my classmate. We share the same name.
Come, let's
so
go.
So please go ahead. Enjoy yeah. your walk.
Come along.
Yes, no, then we had some, you know, some injury or something. You would take a bigger letter and then use the
lift. Somebody distract.
The best part is sliding on this chair.
And if you were caught sliding, brother's office, fees would be paid over here. And this is the audio visual department.
Now it's become a computer lab.
Yes. Come on. This one, let's go to the first.
But this was door was
here. They're also the primary school classrooms are here.
Yes. Yeah.
So now the entire junior school is here.
Okay, very good.
Yeah.
This has all become a junior school, the KG first standard, oh, second standard. Oh,
no, this is your friend. Oh,
the no,
they are not using this floor.
They have some?
It's a mezzanine floor. That's illegal. So
not using it. Because earlier I come here, they were using it. No, stop.
This used to be Trivedi's den. And there was a little glass, there was a little cage-like thing, and he would sit there until 8 in the evening updating records. Mr. Trivedi would update records of Xavier's Academy and did some amazing work. His only problem was he loved chewing pan.
That's true.
We used to call him pan cow.
He'd come on his
principal's office. All the priests would sit there. It continues to be the vice principal's office.
Oh, this was
a this, no,
oh,
this.
Was
we had good standard one class.
No, no, this is the smallest. This used to be 5th 1 and 5th 2.
Yeah, 5th 1.
5th 2 upstairs, 5th 1. Now it's become 7 1, 7 2. This used to be the water fountain on this side.
But our fountain is very different. They got a
there's been no change. Rocks all this stuff. Everything is made of these.
And as comfortable as
please. And we were just very, very Kamlesh and I used to sometimes sit next to each other and gossip.
And it's as comfortable as it was.
Yeah.
Is it comfortable?
Okay.
Thank you very much. I just slipped in and out.
Sir, everybody has to come to the special room. Where everybody is. We always dreaded coming to the master's room because we never know what
welcome,
was going
welcome,
to happen.
Welcome, welcome.
Come along.
Please, please welcome.
This is where our papers got corrected, where some of us even failed.
We used to dread coming to this room.
Yeah, please sit up. This is the room where Mr. Tiwari, Mr. Kelkar, Mr. Joshi, Mr. Dias, Mr. Damania, so many of whom are not with us anymore, all passed their time between classes and must have talked about students as well. Atul, thank you.
Thank you, Atul, so much.
Sanna, how's your 10-minute party? All your...
Yes, we had a
mandatory. He's coming in an aquarium here.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, he remembers there used to be an aquarium here.
Yes.
Previously, when before the short break used to be happening, now we used to do masti, most of them. And then teachers used to tell us to go out and we used to kneel down. And we used to kneel down over here, it's just 5 minutes. Just and the board used to be here, the thing. And it'd be carrom board. And then immediately the bell rings, it was only 10 minutes, no? So you should catch hold of that and then put it over here. Then, you know, we used to have our feet crossed and that was the time. And balance people used to run down to play table tennis.
And some of us went to the toilet and hid because we didn't want to attend the lecture.
And if father let you, they would catch you and get outside.
And then you should miss
her.
Father,
next
master. Then Mrs. Bal.
Yes.